Today, you are going to go on a journey to still your mind for whatever your day is bringing. Your mind needs to be reset. So take a deep breath and relax. Imagine the unwanted thoughts you may be experiencing, but imagine them outside your body. You are not connected to these thoughts, and you have control over them. They are like your leaves. They come and go, and when you don't want them anymore, you simply blow them away. The symbolism of your life is a lot like a forest. Life and seasons pass by so quickly. Leaves, plants, the birds, so much movement. But if we strip everything down, underneath all of this movement lies something which is quite the opposite: stillness. As everything around changes, the mighty vessel of a tree remains mighty and peaceful. Now you have cleared your mind. You have become this vessel, and you can now watch the world go by. Now you are away from the movement of the forest. It is time to control what lies forth within yourself, beneath your skin, your bark. Draw your attention throughout your body as you take a deep breath in. Feel the energy of that breath and feel how it fills up your lungs. Notice its journey back and forth throughout the body, and feel how it controls so much movement inside your body, and how the long flowing breaths make it that much more relaxed. Yet on the outside, you are mimicking that tree, so calm, so still. On your next inhale, follow your breath through your body towards your feet, and when you get there, imagine going past your feet, going into the ground, growing roots. Roots that keep you grounded and prevent you from falling. Bringing your awareness behind your eyes, and as you breathe, imagine your face, loosening your forehead, de-stressing and any tension blowing away with a gust of wind. Now you are in a state of total mindfulness of your body. You are still, you are calm, and you are your inner stillness. This tree will always be inside of you and always waiting for you to return and reset. Continue forth your journey, Enchanted One.